WDW Memories Podcast, Memory 207, Illuminations, Reflections of Earth. Join us now for another of my Walt Disney World memories, continuing our day spent hopping between the Magic Kingdom and Epcot as we complete our marathon day with one final viewing of my favorite fireworks show. Today's memory is made possible by the WDW Memories Patron Supporter Group. These are listeners like you that want to make sure we can continue doing what we've been doing since 2006 and continue to improve. As my thank you, patrons receive things like ads-free memories or even bonus memories that will not be featured on the podcast. To become a patron supporter today and begin receiving those thank you gifts, just go to support.wdw-memories.net. Again, that is support.wdw-memories.net. Now sit back, relax, close your eyes, and come with me as we relive that Walt Disney World magic. Well, hello and welcome back to the WDW Memories Podcast, where together we relive that Walt Disney World magic. My name is Lou and I'll once again be your host on this magical adventure. Today, we'll be wrapping our marathon day that began in the morning at the Magic Kingdom and is finishing now at Epcot. In this memory, we'll race to the World Showcase Promenade and get a spot to watch Illuminations, Reflections of Earth. We'll join today's memory as we cross into World Showcase from Future World and get a spot on the railing just as we reach the promenade. We haven't had dinner and we aren't overly hungry, but popcorn would be nice. So I let Tracy and the kids rest and wait for the fireworks as I head in search of a snack. As I head out towards Mexico, we'll get to listen to some of the pre-fireworks music playing around the World Showcase. I end up making it all the way to China, but by now I'm pretty much out of time, so I return to my family empty-handed. I get back just as the first fireworks go off, and we enjoy a great show together at least. You'll hear us commenting about what we can see on the globe, or the lights on the buildings, or the fire, or the fireworks that are going off. At the end of the show, we're a little bit disappointed because the globe didn't open at all, and that really cool part of the story was missed. I'm really going to miss this fireworks show when it retires soon. It's been a favorite of mine since I first saw it around 2000. I know Disney will plus things and, make something amazing, but this was a groundbreaking fireworks show that did more than just shoot off fireworks. It told a great story, too. As a bonus, I'm going to stick with it and we can listen as we exit the park. We'll listen as we begin walking out and discover that Spaceship Earth is now a spinning globe. We'll see the fiber optics on the ground. We'll walk around the fountains at the front of the park and we'll talk about how far we've walked. The kids who are 7 and Ted both did great with all that walking today. Finally, we'll reach the car, take off shoes, and get comfortable for our hour drive back to the condo. Before we jump into the attraction, I want to remind you how you can contact or follow me, find show notes, see photos and videos, and of course become a show supporter on our WDW-Memories.net website. The patron supporters should have just received a memory about 2 weeks ago from our cruise on the Disney Dream, where they will get to experience Mickey's Masquerade Party. Oh, and we're up to 136 ratings on iTunes, including this new one by Arsha. Thank you, Lou. This helps me escape work and relive the great WDW memories I have anytime I want. Hearing the background music of InnoVentures Plaza makes me feel like I'm in my happy place and makes me miss Epcot. Keep up the great work. Well, Arsha, I hope you like today's bonus audio in today's memory, as we'll do some of that as we're walking through Epcot as we leave. Thank you to everyone for your continued support. If you haven't left a review yet, help me out. Make sure you give your feedback wherever you're listening right now. Those reviews not only help the show be found by more subscribers, but they also give potential listeners an idea of how great the podcast is. Today's memory is in binaural once again, so I suggest putting on those headphones to fully immerse yourself in the memory. Now enjoy what will be my last time getting to see Illuminations before it retires.
Y'all stay here, I'll find popcorn. You can't, that's reserved. Fast pass stuff. I'm gonna go see if I can find popcorn. They're watching the news.
Bobby!
Oops, sorry. Excuse me, do you know where they might sell popcorn around here, if there's the nearest one?
I'm sorry.
That's okay. All right. It's all right, I've been that way. I'm going to go up just a little bit further. It's okay.
good evening. On behalf of Walt Disney World, the place where dreams come true, we welcome all of you to Epcot and World Showcase. We're gathered here tonight around the fire as people of all lands have gathered for thousands and thousands of years before us to share the light and to share a story. An amazing story, as old as time itself, but still being written. And though each of us has our own individual stories to tell, a true adventure emerges when we bring them all together as one. We hope you enjoy our story tonight. Reflections of Earth.
Studios over there. Yeah. That's Fantasmic. Or no, that's their fireworks show, I guess. Sweating.
Yeah, how about you?
I'll watch their fireworks, I think. Don't knock this one. It's my favorite. It's going away.
What?
They're retiring this show. They're going to bring something new in a couple years.
Susie, look at it. You can see stuff in the earth. Mikey, can you see the earth ball?
It's like water and bubbles coming up.
You see stuff happening. There's
see Mikey? Like jungles.
Oh, look. It's the girl from
see the lasers?
Cool. see it on the trees. They just started having a fireworks show again a couple years ago, a year ago. Flame. Dog sled. Hot air balloon. Like Soren. Some ships. Turned on. Some of them did. Morocco's had no lights. By decision. They don't participate in it. Religious thing. Fireworks? Countries, they're blinking. And the Eiffel Tower over there. The lasers are pointing out there. Thank you. What has to happen still, Susie? More fireworks.
I
like the fireworks too. Pictures of torches on it, right? What if it could open up and there'd be a torch in the middle?
The entire Epcot family thanks you for having been with us for Illuminations, Reflections of Earth, presented by Siemens. We hope that your visit to the Walt Disney World Resort has been a truly magical experience for you and yours. We wish you a pleasant evening.
Mikey's driving. What is it?
The United States of America.
Well, it's the whole world. Susie, can you see the globe?
Mm. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think we're right there. A little bit, not quite dramatic.
Sweet. I got him. It's on my feet. Come over this way. Good night, thank you. You guys did amazing. Did you know that? You want to know how many miles we walked? Hold on. According to my watch, we've been 12.4 miles.
Oh, wow.
Yep. All right. So, kiddos, what did you guys think?
Awesome.
Awesome. Sorry, day.
Mikey, you wanted breakfast bar?
Yeah.
You both wanted that?
But here's the part that I didn't really like. Space.
You didn't like it?
Not really, because it went so fast.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was our show. Pray tell, what did you think of it?
Great!
Let's have a hand for our show.
Bye.
You can say bye right into that?
Bye.
Good job.